Unknown facts about Carrie Minati. The real name of this famous and young YouTuber who is currently breaking the internet with his video is Ajay Nagar. Ajay Nagar was born in the year 1999 on 12th of June. He currently lives in Faridabad, Haryana. Ajay studied at the Delhi Public School of Faridabad, Haryana. He has completed his senior secondary education. During the final examination of his 12th standard economics exam, he was nervous and dropped that year. Later, Ajay completed his secondary degree via distance education. He did not attend college as he wanted to pursue his career in YouTube only. Ajay Nagar started his first YouTube channel in the year 2010 and it was named Stealth Fears. On that channel, he then uploaded only videos that are related to football like tricks and tutorial. In the year 2014, because of the failure of the previous channel, he made another YouTube channel named Addicted E1. In this channel, he only uploaded gameplay videos with his own voice commentary in the background. To make his video more funny, he started mimicking Shah Rukh Khan and Sunny Deol in his voice commentary. But this channel also did not work out for him, and later he came across another YouTube channel named Leafy Is Here and got inspired. Later, he opened a YouTube channel and named it Carrie Deol and started posting gameplay roast in Sunny Deol's voice. The channel got hit, and when people started to become his fans, he changed the name of his channel from Carrie Deol to Carrie Minati. The video, in which he roasted another famous Indian YouTuber BBK Vines, got viral on the internet, and this became a turning point in his career. And now, Carrie Minati has more than 15 million followers on one of his YouTube channels. Ajay Nagar, also known as Carrie Minati, was named Next Generation Leader in 2019 by Time magazine. Ajay himself admitted in one of his interviews that he suffered from depression last year and he was not able to express himself back then. Music helped him a lot to get cured from depression, and back then in September, he wrote the song Zindagi. Later, this song was sung by him along with his brother Yash Nagar, also known as Willy Frenzy, and people loved this song a lot. When Ajay was in his teenage, he was an overweight teenager, and because of this, he faced various health issues too. He also admitted that he has some anxiety issues and he suffers from breathing problem because of that. Once his channel got banned from YouTube as it received 3 strikes on YouTube. 2 strikes were given by Bhima Narula, a Haryanvi singer, and 3rd one was given by a channel Movie Talkies as he made roast videos on them. Bhima Narula even demanded huge money from Ajay Nagar to remove the strike. Later, Ajay was successful to remove the strikes and his channel was reinstated.
Leave your thought in comment section and subscribe our channel for more updates.